I want to bring in our Susan Candiotti from New York, our political analyst John Avlon, also in New York, and Larry Sabado, who is the director of the Center for Politics at the University of Virginia. And John Avlon, I want to start with you because you work for the former mayor of New York, Rudy Giuliani. You're also somebody who writes about independence. What is your take on comments like, for example, talking about the fact that he said, when I said I would take dead aim at the tale of two cities, I mean it. We will do it.
This was an unapologetically liberal speech with Mayor de Blasio really setting forth a strong ideological agenda for the city of New York. And Dana, as you know, I mean, New York City's had 20 years of Republican and independent mayors that has coincided with the city's resurgence. And de Blasio's vision basically skips over that 20 years and tries to just draw a direct connection to the policies of FDR, the New Deal policies, the Great Society policies, and put himself squarely in that tradition. But this was a strikingly, stridently ideological vision for the city of New York, an attempt to reignite the progressive, the liberal tradition in urban America.